Hello everyone, these are the things you require to make a notice board. Firstly, cut the thermocol according to your required size and then apply glue all over it. Then spread it evenly. Take a velvet paper or a fabric or a gift wrap paper of your own choice and then place it on the thermocol and press it firmly. Turn it around and apply glue on the four sides. Spread it and place it on the thermocol. This is how it looks like. Place a double-sided tape on the back side. Here I have used only on the four sides. Use more of it because it gives a better hold to the wall. I have secured the ends using a tape. This is how it looks like. Thank you.